age 21, at the River Mall Shopping Center. Association has issued a statement in response to the incident, stating, "Our thoughts and prayers go to victims and their families. We at the Army Corps extend our sincerest condolences in the wake of this unavoidable tragedy." And the River Mall Administration has announced plans to reopen within the hour. They have offered a 50% discount at participating stores to the families of the victims. Stay tuned to N54 News for developments.
I have a job. The urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
I just say it ain't working, all right? What?
No, it doesn't shoot, doesn't turn, doesn't do fuck all.
Turn off and are you fucking kidding me?
Man, this transmitter takes me back.
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies and whatnot.
So this must be how Raff and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
quick, I promise.
Nice work on that antenna. The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V. Mosquito's roots are safe and secure again. The contract is closed, and closed well.
Yes? Talk to me.
I thought nomads were always on the move, but you stayed put.
Yes. They call us statics, but we are also necessary. Somebody must take care of those who come and go.
Yeah. Take care of them. For the right cut.
Indeed.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, Raff and Shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
The residents of Milan. Eyewitness accounts tell us 7 million of the Fenglan nanobots suddenly ceased their pollination functions and buzzed straight for the Lombardy capital, though the cause remains unknown. The nanobees infested several buildings and moving vehicles, causing numerous reported accidents. The mayor of Milan, Lorenzo Ricci, announced the formation of an investigative committee to determine the cause behind the bizarre phenomenon. Ever dreamed of being a head of state? Now may be your chance. Luxury real estate firm No Limits at All has announced another 15 artificial islands, available for sale now. Each island spans at least 3 square miles and possesses a fountain.
V, I hear a war vet's barricaded himself at home. The neighbors heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted, okay? Sending details now.